All right, here we go. MS150 2024. You saw Tammy there. She was getting some banana bread. That's us picking up all the goods. Me and Jack got there first and walked around a little bit. Everybody finally met. Give them their packages, pick up, packet pick up, and then we ate supper together. This is the morning of. Beautiful picture.
Where's Art at?
He was up there taking pictures.
Oh.
Thank you, Amazon, for all my packages.
Morning.
Yeah, even though we ride at different levels, we all kind of meet at the rest stops and have some good fellowship with each other. Some folks running 17 mile an hour, some 10. We still get to see each other in between. This is the scariest part right here. Yeah, not something any cyclist likes to see.
Next stop is 35 lunch, right?
The next stop, I think, is lunch. Yeah,
35.
Is it 35 miles?
Mm-hmm. Rob Sabian, him and I wasn't hooking up, but we finally did. He'd been staying ahead of me. Here's Rob again with David and Art. Always time to see each other and have a little smile.
I'll take a pickle pop.
You want a pickle pop? Woo! 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 Yeah, get your pickle pop. Hey, cutie. Here you go. Love you.
Thank
love
you.
You.
Love you too.
Like that. You going?
Maybe a few more minutes. I guess I'll have my body.
Okay. I'll get the pickle pop. Come here, pretty girl.
Yep.
And then I'll get going.
Yeah, we'll see you. We'll see you on the roadside.
Yeah,
sure. Safe, bro.
Thank God.
Thank you.
1781. You're right.
Welcome to LaGrange, guys. It's good to see you.
Thank you.
Oh,
He's a scout boy.
What you doing, David?
Putting up a tent.
Yeah? Ever set it up before?
No, this is new. But hey, Boy Scout, always prepared.
Yeah, all right.
That's right. All right. That's right.
Yeah. Now, who brought a new tent last year? Yeah, buddy. In a box.
In a box.
In the Amazon.
I can't believe it. What you doing, Art?
Yes, sir.
Charging some batteries?
I just wonder if we didn't make it.
Yeah. Something wrong? Videoing.
Oh, okay. We're over here smiling like
Pastor Bobby. I can already tell the words with this thing.
Yes, he is.
Yes.
Man. Saved you a computer.
It's only by his grace that I have that still.
You're right.
It is.
You are right.
Absolutely.
Good morning, morning.
Is he still asleep?
He's still asleep.
What? Oh, I thought she's coming.
I was, they didn't go on.
Did you want to start? Did you guys want to start before us?
He told me, he said, he went much faster last year. I said, no, I didn't. He goes, yeah, 16 mile an hour. 16 mile an hour. I thought, I checked, he's right. So, I'm not any faster, but I sure did get fatter. I think he was really caring. Videoing this time.
Huh?
I'm videoing this time.
Oh, okay.
Good morning.
I got hit with gravel in my eye earlier. We're walking through. We have a rider down.
No, Thomas and David run about 16, 17 mile an hour, and me running 12, there was always a chance. Another stop at lunch and fellowship. It's always great to be able to fellowship with your brothers and sisters on the rides.
Metal.